Hi everybody, David Dilling from Markzware.
And today we're going to show you PUB2ID version 5.5, the new Adobe InDesign CS5.5, CS5, and CS4 plugin from Markzware.
All right, let's go check out this new conversion tool for Markzware, publisher to InDesign.
Once you've downloaded the PUB2ID, it's very easy to install. Simply select CS4, plug-in CS5 or CS5.5, whichever version of InDesign you have. I'm going to install in CS5. We just double-click here. On the Macintosh, you have to go down to your dock to select the installer. Here we get the PUB2ID version 5.5 plug-in setup from Markzware. Quickly hit install, and the rest is self-explanatory. You must have an active internet connection to activate your plug-in the first time. You choose a folder. And it's that easy. Activation requires you to copy and paste or type in your code. We recommend you copy and paste it right in here. And quickly hit next. Now the license is activated. Important to hit next. And at the very end here, finished. And that's it. You're ready to use PUB2ID. Okay, so here we are with an InDesign CS5. And we find the InDesign CS5 plugin right up top in the InDesign menu item. Here we see Markzware, and here we see PUB2ID. Using PUB2ID, Microsoft Publisher to Adobe InDesign, is quite easy. You just go up here to the Markzware menu item, and you choose PUB2ID Convert MS Publisher Document. It's that simple. Okay, we get the Open Publisher Files dialog here, and we simply cruise over into, and we see here a .pub file. We simply select it and hit open. And PUB2ID version 5.5 does the rest, converting this MS Publisher, this Microsoft Publisher file, right into InDesign. Now you can open publisher files right in InDesign. It's as easy as a click. Markzware also makes other conversion tools. For instance, you can get InDesign back into Quark Express 9.1 with App Studio, or you can get Quark files over in InDesign, CS5.5 or lower. This conversion technology started based off of our core technology that you find in Flight Check, which is used to pre-flight and package Adobe Creative Suite files, InDesign, Illustrator, Photoshop, and Quark, PDF, and many other image and print file formats. In just a minute or two, this Adobe InDesign CS5 plugin does its work and converts this Microsoft Publisher file right in to Adobe InDesign for us. Look at that. A really fantastic conversion. All right, let's go take a closer look. So what you see is a conversion is, more or less 100% complete. There are some cases where you have to do some touching up, but this will save you tremendous time and money using a familiar program to output from, like Adobe InDesign, a predictable way to make your print files or even your online files with Adobe InDesign. PUB2ID gives you a way to get all this information opened right in InDesign from Publisher. So over here on Markzware's webpage, www.markzware.com, the developer of the InDesign CS5 plugin. And we just go here to products, and we can see under PUB2ID, if we click there, we can get more articles and reviews on PUB2ID and what other customers are saying, the store where you can upgrade if you already have the product, and of course this video demonstration. On the main product page, we also get the video demonstration and all the details, system requirements, and other information on PUB2ID version 5.5. To get PUB2ID now, just click the Buy Now button. It'll be one small investment you'll be very glad you made if you're receiving in Microsoft Publisher files. PUB2ID version 5.5 is one of those tools you just have to have in your tool chest as a prepress operator or print shop getting in multiple types of file formats from your customers.
As a review, PUB2ID version 5.5 is quick and simple to use and provides a swift return on investment, reducing the cost of recreating content and eliminating that time as well. It allows you to choose your authoring system, your desktop publishing tool. Our aim is to give you a 100% conversion. As mentioned, some touch-up may be required. However, in general, the conversion is very good. And that includes everything: page size, positioning, color models, fonts and styles, text attributes, tables, text flow, layers, text wrap, and even linked text boxes. It even extracts the images out of Publisher so you can replace them in InDesign. Actually, it automatically replaces them. You can just relink them with one click. Very handy. PUB2ID version 5.5 from Markzware. Once again, this is David Dilling from Markzware, signing off, wishing you a great day, and click that buy button right now.